So, our students, I mean, my first student, years ago, learned this kind of work. We take one black cut of soil, and then we are making reducing black cut of soil here now, and reducing with the black. Actually, then we also work with the fly ash, you see that. So, when you start looking at simple seed property, we find that the red one, we are talking about the other chemicals now, we find equilibrium is increasing slightly, we can increase in black percentage, and here the plastic limit also is increasing. Well, same way, we find that the difference actually between these is not much. Okay, whereas when you start looking at really the liquid limit for black and soil, you see the red line is decreasing significantly, plastic limit is increasing significantly, very significantly increasing. We result that the DI decreasing from around 13 in this case to almost 8. So, fantastic difference in change. But even if you look at this 8% decline, you look at just 1% also, still there is a decrease in plastic from 8 to 10, 30 to almost 18-20. So, that is the one which is causing probably immediate change. The other day, Ajit also will present some data on this in my monthly study. But the beautiful thing is the result of strength now, you find that the backup zone, I didn't know, has got the mouse like this now. We went to start adding line, but it's from like this here now. Behavior will see now will be with lower MDD and of course higher OMC. So that is what we find actually. A lot of work on the amphibia and very sophisticated kind of pressure testing. We find that now liquidity is changing, pressure changing, pressure index is decreasing, and then pressure is increasing, MDD is decreasing actually, and then OMC is increasing, swelling is increasing, gravity is generally increasing. This test increases significantly. This severe value. This is very significantly. And water was 4 and 8, it becomes 30 to 40. And similar kind of behavior, because you know, this is a flash, gets very well with these kind of materials, it was better. I don't have to really spend time on that now. Behavior is improved further by adding flash up to reversible. Not at all, you also how to convert this into the field work at 2020. We have people in the field also. So when think of layers of 25 to 50 cm thickness now, the surface are improved by chain of equipment. Today we have machinery which can dig out the soil, polarize it, and then add the water and add chemicals and then mix it and then re-spread it and then roll it and then feed it also. But then all this is surface treatment. We have treated all this now. How do we do this now? We need to a treatment system for each soil also. It can be light with the injection, it can be combat food line, it can be columns or layers. And then it can be also light soil carrying columns. We don't have to much do that now. The simple equipment available today, which can do this now. As we go along, we can spread the lime into this now. It can be simple lime column, the lime is spread laterally, and then diffusion is going to act very well actually. So a lot of things are possible by having simple equipment. In fact, long back, one of my students had done for it. We are also managed actually to the surface now. He did actually light injection actually, very simple technique by using a perforated pipe, applying pressure. Actually, he is able to see that the separate. So many things are happening, both in short and long term. And long term actually the increase in strength is something something which I believe actually. So that is the story which you usually do. There is nothing new about this now, except I have given you some basic data. But then over years now, the concept of CNS has come into picture now. Goes to non-sterile layer now. I will only show two instances where use of the CNS layer on the slopes of a cutting canal and the days has caused a collapse, major collapses in canals which are running up, let's say 25 to 125 kilometers. Almost for the collapse of these sensors of the projects which are costing more than 10 of the country, there is a total collapse of these sites because of the fact that they just covered this by CNS layer, so called was non-sterile layer, and it caused such damage that the water in the dam destroyed, but no water in the canal actually. And in fact, wherever the CNS are used in South also, in shallows and reservoirs, we find that same situation now, the water comes into the reservoirs and it doesn't reach the farmer actually. So you see the major damage occurring in all the areas now. So for this now, an example can be thought of by the limited work done by the JICA and the Railway Research Institute before they had the thought of the bullet train. Bullet train was supposed to be 540 kilometers long from here, South Delhi to Bombay. And it's supposed to embankment originally. So when they have to consider this, not the idea today. So you go along, let's say, in your own area, Redhavur, Mansiyal, or Gurunanga, you find that all along the railway track, there's a linear track actually, going
going on of the heat now. I used to tell my students that if I go monthly, I will not go on three and walk because I am safe actually.
This is one for us anytime. They go to Bangalore, he is going to monthly
with black parts of the body.
So we find that these guys are very deep now. And
what they have done is they have constructed this whole embankment for that.
So we instituted this now. And before that, I will also tell you that they think of what they call as cement mix gravel and loosen the creek. We will talk to this again. So what I said to say is that if you mix this cement mix of gravel and then cover the top and bottom using a grid kind of thing, find that the composite material which is made of cement mixed with gravel and the grid, it will be a high ability test bending load. So since this composite material can be considered much easier and faster than was concrete, large production can be realized with proposed method.
So we don't have time to go through this.
So what else we have done is we have done
a small embankment now.
The base of that is made into
three compartments.
We just see the base and come back. This is an embankment now. I am talking about this
1 meter base of this embankment.
Embankment
in Japan is only 6 meter high always.
Standard. And then, sorry. If you like to look at that now, there is a zone made it. Nothing is not equal is done. There is treatment, there is a zone in which
stainless equal is done.
This is zone wherein
this treatment of cement mix to gravel and just is done now.
And we find that actually, constantly what I said already, we find that from the change situation recorded at the CGI, that means cement treated gravel, the embankment settled by 1.5 meters in the start of rainy season, and during the rainy season, no further changes were observed. On the other hand, from the changes in the elevation recorded at CLS, embankment settled by 1.5 meters in the start of the rainy season, and during the rainy season, swelling of 2 millimeters observed. That means there is a contiguous event, compression actually. And from this we conclude easily that it is quite clear that the CA treatment is definitely better than CNS. Also, if not already saturated, CNS here is able to consolidate actually.
In fact, there is a saying, don't quote me, there is a saying that if you don't need anything at all, that's why we have better than this kind of treatment now. That is a summary which comes out of that. I can't give you all the details because it is a confidential kind of thing, but then they will publish a paper very shortly actually. So data is over with us now, that is confidential because probably you have probability of the JK and RPI there. So in this concept now, starting with this concept of cement treated material in the geosynthetics now, many of the geosynthetics are in the country also. We know about them, so I'm not going to tell much of them now. The best concept we have, of course, is the geotrip concept, wherein it tells you the interlock with the material which are behind the soil or aggregate or this one, sand actually, such that the compacted material is partially connected and projects through the aperture's creating a strong and most interlocking. That is the advantage compared to the geogrid.
So, in the general family of your solution, you know, they can separate, they can reinforce, they can drain, they can filter, they can absorb the energy also in a membrane, and then you have a contained result now, obviously, to vary it also.
So, these are the fundamental, you can say, functions which your solution can do. And long ago, just 20 years back only, this first trial was made actually in the control of Sotidia, in the then Angular state actually. Wherein we had basically an embankment, we see the embankment also, and the mattress was made actually in principle, it was following the mechanics as attributed by the Nansen Corporation. Then actually, they have a geo cell which is made with the geo grids actually, and then this was supposed to act in such a way that the soil is confined to just below the foundation and not allowed to squeeze. We are allowing the soil capacity to work in full to alternate because it's strengthened by the principle of geosynthetics. That's the way which we look at it now.
And an example of this now done, as I said 20 years back now, we go to River Godavari and pay respect to that. This is a in River Godavari before it reaches the sea. Actually, I have two major branches called Vasishta and go to Godavari. We go to Vasishta, branch of that now, very wide river, more than 100 meters long now. It separates the two districts of Godavari and East and West Godavari. And then we have long length, as I said, 1.5 kilometers now. And approach is what we are going to talk of. So, approach is actually built on a soil, which is definitely not very hard. It is soft actually, it has got 24 meters of this open black soil. But even with the lenses of the sand also, it is likely for it is not continuous for the lenses there. And when you look into that now, options are of course very this one, the embankment is 12 meters high on one side, other side approach is 10.4 meter embankment only. And then what you are looking at is the vessel, use the mattress, the design follows the present piece of the ship actually. And the space not available on either side, and the high side. So it is cut actually by putting a reinforced wall of the picture now. And also on the surface now, we are not doing any rock, but production actually, we are going to have a growth control packet. Quickly you will see this also. Quickly you will see this also. So we have different options actually. We are discussing them, but it is soft soil. Drainage of soft soil PVD, it's highly for material, PVD should not work anyway. And one option would be obviously, after using this one. So what we are going to do that is, going to be, we make cells using this in actual kind of geogrids now. The cells can be 30 cm, 50 cm, 1 meter thick actually. We can reinforce by using a battery at the bottom. We can also place another one at the top now. We can have geodesic separator. So we can have all these kinds of things, which is done actually in the center area. So the environment looks like this. It uses the material which is available in the islands actually within the river itself, basically. So this is macrocycle. Because we don't have land available, space available now, naturally we have got an appended kind of mattress also. And this is the wall, 3 meter high wall, which are tested with the not available. So it's a premium. 58 meters is what is allowed. They got in position now. So the appended one and the main mattress is available like this. As the height is decreasing, obviously, it will become thinner mattress and then finally, no mattress, just one into the reception. So this is the kind of black soil we are looking at. Absolutely black, almost like gold you can say. The soil itself is along very uneven kind of thing. There are cycles, there are cycle tracks, there are also some channels in between now. So using a geotextured device and then looking at the first layer now, we make these cells and then filled up essentially by using procedure developed by them. That means you start filling carefully from one end only, not randomly. And then this is a let us say this case, 1 meter thick material, we fill it to 110 centimeters, we can roll it outside actually, to come back to 1 meter. Then, of course, the retention being made for this, and the wall is constructed this side, and the road, look, I think the road will come to is first buried, first time buried in the country. The supply actually gathered by the Kerala State for corporation to us through the help of Dr. Bala. And one of the most successful experiments we had. This is something like this. People can do quickly on this latest actually now. The other series, the Godavari River district. So this has stood actually 20 years of work. But mainly what we remember is that this enable of settlement to be there. It's only a means by which you are going to reinforce it. Matters and based on you have to go transfer basically and settlement is continuous. I think stop now, but estimated settlement is 1.47 meters. I think it will already went through 1 meter and it's not going to fit anymore. Use of similar kind of structures actually for other cases. Maybe you can think of lesser areas. So one of the situations in Vijayawada, the present capital here, the present capital, is a main canal actually which is almost 30 meters wide. This head was of the Krishna River canal, the eastern canal actually. And this entire thing which is called work earlier, simply fell down into the canal. You can see this entire thing fell down into the canal. This is a very big business area actually, commercial area called Gatsu Market now. In fact, 20 years before, 30-40 years before, it fell down once, reconstructed this advertised now, this fell down again to the canal, and then we were called upon to build solution which is economic also. So the solution which is given of course is having restroom mattress in the bottom and then having good solution because after all the traffic is still going on now. We had allowed traffic to go and construction time available is only hardly summer, hardly 47% construct. We can't run full wall now. So first wall was done just up to half a minute above the FSL and first time we are using a two-time solution for this actually. And the canal head was thrown very close, so still there is a half minute to 1 meter water there. So very difficult to really deal with this now. And at the end of the day, we find actually the construction finished, and then we had a wall which is now 400 meter long. It's not a beautiful wall. Everything was designed by us, including concrete pad, the thickness, and the placement reinforcements. Construction was gated well, with the police standing around that actually. If anything happens to this, naturally, we also get into the canal or river. Another major problem we had is that we have these roads, canal roads, on the same level of area. Some of them are small, maximum half meter, 1 meter. And we have a small drain on this side, we have a small canal on this side, like a channel actually, irrigation channel. And once you build it now, you find that there are tracks coming. We enlarge this and find new tracks, which are verified and really now. So by then, they finish the road to 1 kilometer now, this tracks keep coming actually. And it is coming into the canal, the road becomes standing like this. And it happens every time, every year after year it happens actually. They start constructing the walls, and they fail basically. The solution which was adopted was actually on the one bank of the canal. Actually, we had this reinforced soil wall with again same kind of system. of a judicial matters in a simple way. And this very first one in fact we have done wrong act in the special district. And then we find actually these are still there. They're still there. It's a really not. And we find that one such location now, things are going on that actually.
Nothing happened in the wall. And you know, this is all black out of soil, the bed is full of this, all these kinds of things.
And one thing you find the other side just started coming today when the wall was not built, you can see what is happening.
Similarly failing again.
So that is the advantage now. The money which I spent on this was less than what you are spending for annual maintenance. One single annual maintenance we are doing now, you build a wall standing for 20 years long. So in fact, you build a wall only, the small size of all these 20 to 40 meters in one of the streets. And then other streets people start using technology actually. Very beautiful actually, because they find success now, they are not spending more money on this now. It's something they can do themselves by then constructing and estimating.
Another view of the same thing. This is an East Bengal district now. This is so much land is made available now.
No failure, land is
available. So people build trees on this, people build hamlets on this now. They can
tie their cattle up here now.
The space certain. So then, of course, this is what I said, performance monitoring to DSM Rainbow Surfaces in soft swelling gardens of India. These are industry investment solutions have proved technical success in industry solutions. And then, of course, a new capital being built at Andhra. They have road lengths up to few thousand meters, few thousand kilometers, and then the roads are differential construction. At some locations, the certain bridge is almost 150 kVA, but otherwise 100 kVA properly. As we keep going down, of course, thickness can be 3 to 5 meters of the soil now, and these are 100 meters, questions are always due. So the point is that roads are different states of work now. So what they have done, of course, is that this is an actual design they have done now by the agencies. So they have prepared some grade actually, that is imported soil, 500 millimeters, that is the grade, and then they have a GSB, the RWMM, the DBM, and the PC, standard design actually, following them kind of material. So possibility of using the GSB is coming in the future. One, of course, is at the top of some grade itself now, the back of grade, coupled with an allowing of the spread. Another solution could be that we can have asphalt and grade composite. Made of plastic into which we can allow on the other side. So there are two solutions now, which are possible, but this is ongoing now. At some places, construction is done only after the subgrade. So then this is the case, as we said, and the rest of construction has taken place as usual. But there are other places where construction is going on at different stages. It is allowed to construct up to the DPM, and then we place it as what it will come. So the approved by road bank also, construction is already going on in a small way. And that is the way in which we can think of using the solution. So this is actually proved because if this is used now, it will be used for a few hundred kilometers actually, not just half a meter, I mean 100 or 500 meters. We will actually know completely because we also have life and testing was done by them at my laboratory. So we have a certain data also. And then of course, the other day we went to Gadbhut, actually one of the works which are taken up from IT on the side for the Gujarat Water Department now. The road which is approaching this Narmada River, is like this. You can see the area of this road. Obviously, it is a village road. Little traffic. So for this, since earlier also we are working upon, is it possible to use a coherent view? Madam Sheila is here now. She is essentially working in the near area of Kerala basically. But that is essentially red soil. But we are looking at black and soil here now. So black and soil, so we find that view details almost 100% in due to 4Ds completely. So we have a product system that we are using now. And these products are going to be blended products now, where the PV can be 10 to 20% now. We find that they don't degrade at all actually. Even if the few degrades now, the basic network, basic home material is still available now. It is remaining strength equivalent to an untreated or degraded material too. So this is what we are trying. This is yet to be tried in the field. Other products are being tried in informal other places now. So like this, what you find is that there may also sell windows. There are many options that are available to us. But we have to really look at the current solutions like diamond flash treatment or modern solutions, even with geosynthetics. They are effective. The choice depends upon you. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. And thank you all.